Tonight, a metro business needs your help.
Someone stole more than $80,000 worth of ATVs from their store. They want you to keep an eye out for ATVs that look just like these on your screen. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live, and Carla, you talked to the owner tonight.
That's right, we did. They also took motorcycles and sports bikes and a 21-foot trailer to haul them all off in. Now, the folks here at Baker Boy's Yamaha said they think they know exactly what the thieves plan to do with those stolen bikes.
The biggest thing is they actually turn these into cash pretty quickly.
A dozen of these shiny motorcycles and ATVs were cleared out of a storage room at Baker Boy's Yamaha sometime late Friday night.
And they broke a window out, went through. The alarm system didn't detect them at that time.
It was easy to see that the culprits knew a thing or two about bikes.
Looking at the situation, they've had about 6 hours to work on this. They tore bikes out of crates. I was able to put them back together, reassemble them.
As sleek and sporty as they look all in one piece, the thieves are likely to chop them up.
Parts and pieces and any type of fiberglass or any kind of tanks and fairings and blinkers, all that stuff is salvageable to a really good amount of money because they're not cheap and it's all brand new.
Now, this store has actually been robbed once before, but they tell us this is the first time that anyone has stolen this many bikes all at once. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you very much. We can tell you Baker Boys is offering a $500 reward for any information that leads to those stolen bikes.